What I understand is because this genetic sequencing at this stage for the people, it may appear to be a technical thing. But I think we also have to simultaneously get into the good quality interpretation of all these findings. Even now, it's a, some sort of a mystery how fast it is spreading, it is behaving differently in different areas. Different areas are showing different peak times, and the transmission rate is very high. Some places the mortality is high, some places the mortality is low. There are many, many factors, but fortunately for India, we have done better than the rest of the world. But we can't be happy only with this. Ultimately, we have to use all these scientific advancements for the benefit of the people, and how we can actually deliver them for the service of mankind, that interpretation is, I think, the need of the hour. We are inching forward towards that also. When you say that this is the change in virus, this is the change in the behavior of the virus at different places, and this resembles this part or this resembles this part, but ultimately this we have done it for the whole country, but we have to match our findings with the rest of the world also.